Sure. I'd now like you to welcome a wonderful lady and her wonderful family, Ola Bell Reed and her husband Bud and her son David.
Pull that microphone. It's customary to say thank you very much. But such a wonderful introduction from Carl. I think first one we'll do is, David. This is my son David over here, and this is my old man Bud, a husband over here on this side. Yeah, I want one to sing on, Carl. Can you play and sing on this tour? You're gonna let us know when to quit. I can't tell the time of day. We're gonna do a number in an old-fashioned manner called High on the Mountain. It's been done in different styles. Okay, Dave's gonna pick out a bit on the guitar, okay? Songs that have been done up in many different fashions. So my husband, you know, as long as tell me how to clarify that, and I will. Clarify that, boy, oh boy. Well, you know, we always say old man, and say old woman, daddy-o, whatever you want to call him. Sometimes I call him. He's going to sing a song for you while I sit here and sweat.
Is this one?
I didn't mean that to be too funny, but, you know, he was born and raised in Maryland, and I was born and raised in the mountains. I mean high in the mountains of North Carolina. And I don't know how we ever got together that far apart.
I do.
But we did. He sings, funny thing, he learned and likes to sing a lot of the old Jimmy Rogers tunes. So he's going to do a Jimmy Rogers tune for you. And David, you're going to pick the lead with him, and I'll sit back and listen, so you can tell them, Pappy.
This is one I'm more familiar with.
Sing something, so, you know.
It's, I seem like I do it everywhere I go, but I like it. It's called Waiting for a Train. All around water tank, waiting for a train, thousand miles away from home, sleeping in the rain. I walked up to the brakeman to give him a line of talk. Said, if you've got money, boy, see that you don't walk. I haven't got a nickel nor a penny can I show. Get off, you railroad bum, and slam that box or door. Oh, lady,
says I'm a sweating. That ain't gonna hurt him one little bit. We're gonna do a tune for you here, if we can remember it. David, don't start out, to believe it or not, show you that the old-timey music and the other music together is related a whole lot. David used to play a rock guitar. And as I often tell, right straight up over the breakfast table, dinner table, whatever you want to call it, supper table, him and his band, they used to play and the dishes would dance all over that table. But what I'm trying to show you is that I used to go up there and sing with him once in a while. I'd sing 16 ton while that guy walked that bass up and down, the guy on the drums, you know. Which goes to show that the old time music, we used to sing the blues in our fashion. And sometimes we do them, and David plays them in his fashion. But he plays the old-time music, and he also sings some, not an awful lot. But I would like for him to play for you. This is a gospel tune. It's strictly in the old, old mountain tune. So if you start it off, back up just a little bit. You can have this microphone to sing in. We're going to sing for you. It's called I'll Be Walking in the Light of Our Lord. This is sort of like they used to sing. If you forget it, it don't make it.
Oh,
tell you that's about the second time that David did that song, When We Get Out Any Place. It just goes to show you that that's an old-time mountain gospel type of a song. And it goes to show you that the young and the old, I guess, are not so far apart. I usually say at our house, we don't have too much of a generation gap. You're my flower, can you sing it for me? Mike Singer will play that for you. See, I think I hear a string somewhere, they say out of tune. Okay, let's play a little bit of I've Endured, I think. Okay. Better change it around here, because if I'm going to sing this thing, one low and one high. Okay, let's go. Now this is, well, I guess they call this the claw hammer, I don't know. Sing you an old-timey mountain. I don't know if it was a mountain blues or not, but see, one more year and I'll be 60 years old. Yee-haw! Pretty good shape for an old woman, see. Daddy loaned me your guitar. Well, you ain't the... Yeah, well, you know something, I think... You know what, I'd like to say just one thing before we do this song. I really consider it a privilege to be able to be here and work with all of you people, to see all of you and meet you. Because I have been playing, Mike Singer and I met a man today from station WDEL. How many years ago was I on that station, Mike? 40. I've been playing music now into 40 years. And I'm glad that that you people are interested in the real thing. You see, a song can be done in many different fashions and many different styles. It doesn't mean that it didn't have an origin. And I want to sing. I just want to show you. I'm going to sing this old... I'll sing it in the hillbilly style. See, that's what I play, is hillbilly music. And David's going to pick it out for you on the guitar to show you that there is not... such a long gap. And as I said before, every house has a foundation. So this one is If I Had the Wings Like an Eagle. Just an old-timey blues sound. And I don't sing, I holler it out, but Dave's going to pick it for you. And don't get excited, because it ain't. He's just going to give it a little bit of a beat, see. We used to get a beat now and then, and used to dance too, see. Years ago, my daddy used to play, you know, the blues with his fingers like that. So, Dave, you better get the picking, because the generator's going to run out, and they won't be able to. Here's, okay, give us a, just give me a little bit of a beat, and you clap your hand. You see? And I'm going to play the hillbilly style. I had the wings like an eagle. Lord, I'd fly away and I'd be free. Come on now. Oh, the wings like an eagle, I'd fly away and I'd be free. Clap them hands. I'd fly to a place, oh, where the sun always shines on me. See, that's growling. Now play it, baby. The blues all the day long. I'm blue in the morning and I've had the blues all the day long. You can tell that I'm blue by the way I sing my song. Now play it, yeah. I sung a blues when I was 10 years old. That's 50 years ago. Yeah, man, you tell them. Well, if you ever need me, honey, call me on the phone. Or if you ever need me, honey, call me on the phone. Well, I'll come running, cause I don't like to be alone. Now help me sing the wings like an eagle. Had the wings like an eagle, well, I'd fly away and I'd be free. If I had the wings like an eagle, I'd fly away and I'd be free. I'd fly to a place, well, the sun always shines on me. Yeah! Ain't no generation gap there, man, not even in music. We'll be back. We'll be back. Generators go. Okay, what are we going to do? What shall we do? What do you want to do? Hey, you want David to pick you a tune on the guitar? I mean, give me that guitar over here, Dave. Daddy, you can just sit there a minute.
No, I'm sitting.
I'm going to work him next time. You know,
I'm
he he plays a French harp. They call it a mouth organ now. Juice harp. Yeah, I know you play one of them, but he plays the French harp, see? The old-fashioned way. And we'll have him to play one on the next. On that, we'll play two or three or four on the next one, see? Okay. I want Dave You want to play Let Me In? Nah, play something like the Turkey in the Straw, just an old, you know. They used to pick this way, see, too long time ago. I don't care what it is. If I get off, I'll stop. about a rock beat on that. Jerry Malwar, the bullfrog. He's picking with his thumb, too. Back. He says, do you want me to carry the guitar or your pocketbook? I'll let him carry that pocketbook suitcase. One time. Here's
your suitcase.
I carry everything.
I'd rather carry the guitar. Me
oh,
too.
Later.
Right.
Next will be Kilby Snow, together with Mike Hudak and Mike Seeger with an auto harp workshop. But we have to take a few minutes to fix our old-timey generator.
Now, well, one thing we're trying to do, why don't you come up and get settled here and I'll just talk on a little bit. One thing we're trying to do with this festival here is to give some good old time music, which has a lot of depth and breadth to it as well. It's a good chance to stretch out and so you can really just hear what this kind of music is like. That's why it's good to be able to hear, I think, Raymond Melton for 20 minutes, although I could take an hour or two or three or four of it. It's Kilby Snow the same. Now, the music, some of it has been old for 50 years, but it was new 50 years ago. This woman and these two men have some music that was, some of it was old 100 years ago, and some of it's brand new right now. So they're going to do it for you. They're originally from the Galax, well, south of Galax, I guess.
Yep.
Western North Carolina. And I know that they'd love to hear your applause, so why don't you give it to them? Ola Bell, Bud, and David Reed.
Hey, Mike, put this. Okay. Well, I should say thank you very much. I'm going to...
Can you get that?
Slide her up a little, and I won't have to set you close. Slide off my seat. Mike speaking about the songs that was old and new too. I'm going to do for you though. This one, my version, of Settin' on Top of the World. Later years they called it Sittin' on Top of the World. Boy, this damp air is hard on the hides. Sitting on the top of the world. Mississippi River.
sitting on top, top of the world. Peaches, don't shake my tree. Stay out of my orchard, let my peaches be. Now he's gone, but I don't worry, for I'm sitting on top, top of the world. Always do this verse 5. It says, if you don't like my peaches, don't you shake my tree. Stay out of my orchard, let my peaches be. Okay. You don't like my peaches, don't shake my tree. Stay out of my orchard, let my peaches be. Now he's gone, but I don't worry, for I'm sitting on top, top of the world. Gone, I don't worry, for I'm sitting on top, top of the world.
Yeah. I like that. Ah, boy. You don't like my peaches? Don't shake my tree. Everything. I better not say that. I started to say something. You know, I like to tell jokes. And every time I start to tell them, you know, if I tell them a little spicy. Don't stop now, he said. Well, I better go on here. My old man is sitting over here, and I think he's going to sing the next song while I get my breath. Of course, he says I'm the most windy one. I would like to say, though, just one word. I don't know how many songs we're supposed to do. And I talk all the time, you know. But I just would like to tell you that I've been to a lot of festivals. And I really do believe this is just about the nicest crowd of people. Everybody just comfortable, enjoying themselves. I believe it's about the nicest crowd that I've been to in a long, long time, and I don't mean maybe. Now, I really mean that. I really do. Yes, sir, we all together, you know. Just think what we could do if we all one time really got together. Boy, we could cut some of them characters' water off if we just really got together. I really mean that thing. What are you going to sing, Pap? Daddy-o. We've been married 25 long years. Woo! That's a long time to be tied up in. Boy, you better shake his hand, because any man can stay with me 25 years has done the job. Ah, go ahead, sing. You better start singing. Ain't nothing like honesty. Very seldom find it, but... See, that dog even knows the difference.
I stepped out this morning to watch my drivers roll, hear the whistle blowing, see the farmers sling the coal. When I got to switch off, I heard a brake. Say, oh,
step the loom, the maiden with a teardrop in her eye. She began, "Oh, Mr. Man, do you run on number five?" My daddy was a fireman, and he often spoke of you. Being so kind-hearted, so honest, so brave, and so true. Trussel number two, on his way to prepare the morning train for you. Story solves the mystery by the little maiden was told. 'Twas the first time in history found my engine cold. So you railroad men, take warning, play this game fair. When your master calls on you, find a fireman up there. Here it comes.
He thought I was laughing at him. I wasn't laughing at him.
She does every once in a while. Yeah.
Well, sure I do when we get in a fight.
No, she don't either, not when we fight.
He always gets the last word, or tries to anyhow. How about, before we do another slow one, how about if Dave picks one? Yeah, that's right. You know, I slipped up there a while ago and these tight britches on. I'm not kidding you one bit. My foot slipped and I almost done a split. That's true. I don't know how come I done it. And I thought I'd tore them for a few minutes, but it wouldn't have mattered anyhow. I'll tell you what, we'll that's right, it wouldn't. Dave, I'm not trying to be funny, you know. One time I saw, you know these dancers, the tumblers that tumbles on the stage? There was four girls, and we were standing on the corner playing some kind of music, you know, just sort of slow for them to do that tumbling over and over and over. And one girl, her split her slacks all the way down the back, and she just kept a tumbling. Our fiddle player like to got completely lost. And she didn't even know she'd busted her britches. I'm telling you, that was a sight. David, you get over here, and I'll move over there and pick a... Yeah, I'll tell you what. We don't play all tunes. We play... Pull that microphone up there, David. I'm afraid to slide it over there where you can sing. Loan me your guitar. And this is especially for Saul. Get your mouth organ, Daddy. He said, I'm not going to play the... Give me your pick. He said, I'm not going to play the mouth organ now today. He plays the old-timey way. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to do just a plain old love song. Right? I call it a hillbilly song. It's not country and western, you know, or that sort of stuff. It's just a plain old love song. Bud plays the mouth organ on it, French harp we call it. And me and Dave's gonna sing it for you, and it's called Let Me In, Let Me In. Okay. Come inside. Would you love me once more? Let me in, let me in. Let me into your heart. I've done all that I can do, and I'm begging to you, let me into your heart. Man. we'll sing just a little bit of a blues, and then we'll go back to Pappy O here. Where's Mike? He's got to keep us posted, because I can't tell the time of day, you know. I like blues. I can't sing them, but I can holler them. I think I gotta see if this is the right key. Listen to that old rain a-falling. Can't you hear that lonesome sound? Oh, my poor old heart is a-breaking. Cause my sweet love ain't around. Play it, man. Guitar pick. All right. Bud's gonna. You had a request to sing. What was you gonna do? You know, we never know what we're gonna do. Till we get up there, we can have it all planned out and the way we feel sometimes. You know, we do think, man, yeah. What? I thought I heard something, didn't you? Oh. Well, what are you gonna sing?
I guess I'll sing Butcher's Boy.
Yeah, he had a request to sing the Butcher's Boy. And while he's doing that, I'll get the banjo. I got a request after this. You want over here? Oh, brother. Who?
You want over here, Dave, or what?
You can see each other.
In London City, where I did dwell, butcher's boy I love so well, courted me my life away, in love with me he would not stay. There is a strange house in this town, he goes up and he sits down, takes a I go bound while he goes free. Must I love a boy that don't love me? No, no, that never can be. Till the oranges grow on the apple tree.
Somebody else. I'm afraid of this your equipment. Okay. This weather. That thing is needs a little greasing. Oiling and greasing. Just sit still for a second. Dave, twist that key up. I can't. That thing is going to get worked on. It's going to get oil. Anybody knows how to fix one? There you go. That's okay. Slide. It's a slipping and a slide. That's all right. I think it'll hold. We're just going to do one more. Mike wanted us to do a tune. Well, if it's out of tune, so what? Ain't going to work tomorrow, Mike said. For old time's sake, you know, Mike Seeger used to come down some years back, I won't say how long, down to New River Ranch in Maryland. This one we used to do a lot, so we'll do it for you now. Thank you all so much.